Just, man, just knowing that I'll never be enough for a real girlfriend is a heartbreaking reality that I have to deal with every day. When I was in high school, I got close to having a girlfriend, but I have autism and all sorts of disabilities. That's why I can only be with Roxanne, my imaginary girlfriend. And even that relationship isn't going very well. We're on a rocky road, me and Roxanne, you know. Still, somehow we managed to be with each other. You know.